He's a bastard, the bastard, yo, yo, yo.
The biggest bastard in the bastard world.
Damn you, Snow.
Look at that smile on that horse's face, man. It's
like, we're going to the glue factory.
Mr. Ed, calm down a little bit, huh?
It's like an animal farm.
All right, folks, welcome to Game of Thrones Telltales, episode 2, in the middle of episode 2. I joined
this
recording.
This is episode 5 for us, right?
Yeah.
We're doing the Star Wars thing, don't worry about it.
Yeah.
we're going backwards.
Castle Black, like Shane Black.
Castle Black. So this is the seat of the Night's Watch.
Remember that movie, Daywatch? The Russians made, and then Night Watch.
It's like the opposite.
I've seen Baywatch.
Similar to, but legally distinct from Baywatch.
No beach.
No far beaches in it. Russia. You're crazy. It's why we want Crimea. We want the Ukraine for beaches.
Ice skate.
How's he gonna see that? Look, Dragon Age 2. The horses, bow. Well, it's hoof. Okay, well, this is far friendlier than we expected. They opened the gates and everything, and the horse just sort of is there.
Who opened the gates,
I think he actually came home.
Where are the rest of the horses?
Or this place is so desperate, everyone's like, well, just make yourself at home, whatever. It sucks.
So what do I do on my first day here? Get in the barrel, son.
Just do whatever.
It's your first night barrel.
What if you just...
That shimmer effect is very strange. Like, they want to do the watercolor, but the models get wrapped up in gossamer strands.
And the snow.
The snow's nice. It's very, very picturesque.
Very little
snow.
Yeah,
the horse is like, oh, that's so warm on my face. Thank you, master.
I'm just going to stay out here for the rest of the day. Yep. Right till the blizzard comes.
And up there is... Narnia?
Built by giants, doesn't it?
Yeah, it looks
you're
like a giant
new
wall.
Here to take the black. Because you got that look about you.
You ready to get black, boy? I don't know.
I am.
Thought so. I'm new here myself.
I speak with authority, but I'm like 10 minutes ahead of you.
He's the one you want. Handles all new recruits.
Which one's Frostfinger?
That grizzled old prune.
You look too young. The young lord that got killed. He looked too young.
They're all dead men. But don't let him scare you. That's just his way. You seem nice. That's not so good round here.
Yeah, sincerity is not appreciated. Either his kindness or charity.
You're gonna get raped. It's
or
like
life.
Prison.
Listen, is our character a lot like Samwise Gamgee? Is that what's going on here?
You fight like a girl. A wildling girl, maybe.
Almost just a little different from Sam in the aspect of him and Frodo weren't butt buddies. So, you know,
why do you have to make it weird?
Because all I had in my head was Clerks.
Yes! The explanation of Lord of the Rings.
Well, let's walk over here. Alright, secondly.
Listen, if anyone were butt buddies, it's Merirok Brandybuck and Peregrin Took. They were butt buddies.
I have no clue who that is.
Merry and Pippin.
Oh. I can see that.
Fucking, god damn it. God damn everything.
I haven't seen Lord of the Rings since they came out. They didn't pique my
interest.
I
know you're missing out. It's okay. I forgive you, I guess. You fool.
I have 10 fingers. How many do you have?
Swell hand.
You recruits. You come, you train, you fight, you die.
Anything else to do in life?
Who are you, boy?
Hi. I just got your job. I'm the new version of you, but better.
Serve Lord Forrester of Ironwrath.
A squire from Ironwrath. And how does a squire get himself sent to the wall?
By being awesome.
A raper. You abandon your post? Or do you just fancy dying someplace cold?
That's none of your business.
You're a Castle Black boy. Every last wart on your freezing cold ass is my business now.
Good phrasing.
You arrive on horseback, wearing a soldier's livery. I know exactly who you are, Garrett Tuttle.
Stalker.
How do you know my name?
I gotta make it all dramatic and shit.
From Duncan Tuttle, Castellan of House Forrester.
Is that how you
say it? My uncle wrote to the Night's Watch.
Castellan. He goes on for a bit, but then he asks us to make you a ranger.
Keep talking.
As if it's a knighthood. So you see, Tuttle, I know all about you. And yes, it is my business, all of it. The sooner you learn that, the better.
Do you know how long it is?
Yes.
They say it gets longer, so. The cold.
Now then, We'll start your training in the morning. For today, you need a cot and a cloak.
Black's not really
understood.
My color. Do you have green?
Red.
I'm really much more of a forest tone kind of guy.
Sooner or later, the Night's Watch will be your death.
I just read Robin Hood. Can I wear a hood?
Try to make it quick.
So grim. But these are the penal legions. This is what happens, I guess. Really? That whole thing was a section?
Asher was to save his men. So Malcolm caught a ship headed for...
Squire gets no play.
They took him off a corpse cart. And he's missing his arms and legs.
That's what I expected.
So divided in this country.
Shit.
The White Hill soldiers are drunk again.
Eating and shitting.
Too few men to handle.
Two of my favorite things.
Let's just get to the Great Hall.
Are you guys not at all surprised that he has all of his limbs?
No.
Well, I say he's
I'm amazed.
Hell, he got landed on by a horse.
Uh-huh.
He got stabbed once and landed on by a horse.
So, breaks and bones, marrow in the blood, infections. These kind of the kinds of people that will saw off limbs out of any excuse.
Is that him?
Good point. Didn't think about that.
Has to be, doesn't it?
Listen, I'm going to tip over a safe onto you in the next couple days, and you can pretend it's a horse, and then you can tell me how it went.
I'll pass on that.
Luckily, we have ways to reset bones properly.
But we're going to do it in the 1860s hour. Give me some medical advantages, but not all.
Good. You get leeches.
He survives a massacre, comes out as a hero that barely survived.
My thing is, though...
And he's messed with.
As I just stated, he got stabbed, what, once, twice?
You almost died. Oh.
And had a horse fall on him.
I'm still a noble.
Oh,
shit.
Yeah, I know.
And so that's all that happened to him, correct? We agree on that spot.
I mean, yeah, the people loved the little bastard. Well, the little kid, I'm sorry.
Not
more than
that.
Him? Well, I mean, what the heck?
Why are they taking the piss out of him? What is this? Oh, you didn't come back on top of your horse.
You don't want to test me. Is that right? Because you look pretty sad to me.
Are these people from the other house? Well, is it because we're lordless now? Is that why everyone's rebelling?
It's
because
I'm a cripple.
Nobody
I'm still
cripple.
Trying to figure out what's going on with his face. That's not explained too well.
I wonder what
happened to his face?
The horse crapped on him. You didn't realize that? Horse is crap. It's just hardcore.
I am the lord of this house. And you will move.
Oh, yeah. BT dubs.
What will happen?
Go on then, my lord.
Take his head.
Stab me in the
take
back.
Take his ears.
Next
take
week.
His nose.
I don't know. I like the Genghis Khan method in dumping molten silver into their eyes, nose, and ears. Pretty gruesome.
Good use of silver.
So from what I understood, he went home. Uh-huh. And these are the soldiers of White Hill, I'm assuming?
Yes.
Well, those who survived the battle?
You're
gotcha,
them
so
like
they blame as well.
Keeps their wits dull. It makes us look weak.
Both of you, please.
So you'd rather they riot?
Duncan, you're a damn fool sometimes.
It doesn't matter what you think. I was chosen as sentinel. My lords.
Gets a promotion. Already power getting him.
That's the boss. Boss is dead. No, it's already in writing. The ink's dry. It's me now.
Boy.
Two-Face. They call
you
me
didn't
Two-Face.
Wanna, you didn't want to nuzzle the other side, did you?
Come.
Well, for the clean one. Nice. Classy.
I'm Harvey Dent.
Lady
200 years
really
before.
Love me? Really love me? Kiss the fleshy part.
Oh. Lick it.
But it's yellow. Don't worry about that.
I washed it. This is what I am now. Get used to
just
it.
Just extra juice that'll be pussing out of there.
He is. He's Two-Face. I'm still going to go with that character.
Oh, no. Don't flip me coins now.
Oh, God. You're going to have to flip two coins at the same time, choose whatever ones they mean, and then flip it again for that decision.
It was highly probable.
I told you he'd be up and about. Not here to talk about my elf. Perhaps we should get started.
Really?
Well, I don't have long left. Let's put some reforms into place.
Dali has told me the state of our house. Then you know our situation is grim, my lord.
No thanks to your sentinel.
He's been getting the White Hill soldiers.
Big green heads.
Them off their guard. They think you're a bloody fool.
My lords, please.
Oh, I'm a fool. At least I was there by Ethan's side when Ramsay stole.
Duncan.
I've told you. I was keeping an eye on the Bolton soldiers.
You should have been protecting your lord.
Now Ethan's
loud noises.
And what have you done to get him back?
Slam your fist.
Because we have no army. It's because you have no balls.
See what I'm talking about, man. Aggression.
I am your lord.
No, not in that situation. You get your attention.
Apologies, my lord.
He just came out of a lot of horror.
We fight amongst ourselves. And we should be fighting them.
He wants to get straight to business, wants people to stop bickering. Something Ethan couldn't do.
Not anymore. Summon our allies, then. I'm afraid we have none left, my lord. We've heard little from the Glovers since the Ironborn took Deepwood Mott. Halsey's Helliver, Grayson, and Brownbarrow were all slaughtered at the Twins, and the rest of our allies are terrified of the Boltons.
You forget the
Glenmore.
That's what
happens.
I'll do it myself.
You know, the Boltons, he's pretty intimidated in his family. Michael,
and her father is no coward. Now that you've returned,
Bolton, who just stabs people. One plays a musical instrument, the other one just stabs people in the throat.
Wow.
Well, that's much has changed. The Glenmores may no longer desire the Union.
Lady Elena will decide for herself. Your betrothed is on her way here as we speak.
Lady Elena? She's coming now? He's barely recovered. My betrothed is coming to Ironrath.
Yes,
now? Now? Really? This is the time?
Lady Elena is eager to see you.
Hi, sweetheart. I heard shit's really bad. I'm coming over. Oof.
Their army would
I could use that after. If you don't mind the smell.
You think this is bad? Wait till this drops.
Lick the red meat.
This marriage could be our choice.
Have you ever seen a Looney Tune cartoon before and how a coyote gets flat? That's how my pelvis is from the waist down.
Bessie, he needs to get married.
Not an Ironwood contract.
Yeah, he does. That creates legitimacy.
I'm certain I can
convince her. And allies.
And resources.
Been fond of you.
I own half your shit.
What is your father going to pay me to bang your ass?
They notice your confidence. Okay.
See those soldiers in the courtyard.
One good side of the face. And they'll have
to leave. Just keep me to my left.
His really solid profile of the coin. The
stables on fire. My lord,
like, so what side do you need me for the coin? My right? Fuck that. We're going left.
Just handle it. We could keep them fed, but take away their wine. Well, that'd be something at least.
Cheers.
Well, that's more important
more to discuss.
In case somebody else comes to cut my eyes out, I want them alert this time.
It's time to light the ironwood torches.
Yes, my lady.
Look at that artwork.
It's good to be back.
It's this weird mix of like fuzzy and defined.
Like oil paintings.
Like there's
much
an effect misfiring. Yeah, the paintings are awesome. It's just all the furniture, all the 3D objects having that weird glow.
What is this? Final Fantasy now?
Yeah.
What are we turning into?
I like how the fires are not touching the wood, it's around the wood. Like,
correct.
It's not burning the wood.
The ironwood contains the magic flame.
It's mystical.
Well, don't worry. If it got burned all the way down, you could just use a phoenix down and it'll revive itself.
This is like Fullmetal Alchemist. The fire is actually somebody else's soul using to put in the sconce.
Yeah, goddamn Nazis.
Why didn't Ethan have this fire?
Light the torches. Why? Yeah, just feel like it. Sounds like me when we do videos.
I can help you with it.
That's all right. The last time you sang, all the dogs in the kennel started howling.
Nice.
But thank you. Everyone knows how much Ethan.
It was a kennel chorus. What the fuck did you get about that? Those dogs are musical geniuses. Their ears are so finely honed.
About Elena, I've sent a letter to Mira. The Tyrells hold much influence over the Glenmores. I don't know where things stand between her and Lady Marjorie, but maybe your sister can find a way to help.
Oh. I'm guessing the next cutscene's gonna be his sister in Lady Marjorie's chambers.
I think you might be all the right
here we go,
it's
Mira.
Ridiculous.
And then I'm assuming Asher after that, but who knows? We might not get into that episode, but that's my bet. Asher
is
next.
It's self-progression.
Yes, my lady. It's nearly done.
Your cleavage looks brown.
Make sure to tell them we'll send all the leftovers.
Like Cleveland Brown or what?
And
no, King Joffrey is in this
nice
cake
after that.
Right. Looks like a good old Cleveland
steamer. We do not acknowledge the skid marks.
Lady Marjorie intends to visit again very soon. Lovely.
A good spanking?
They'll be pleased
to hear
that.
He calls
it
a chili dog.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I know what that is. Sad part. Oh.
She looks anorexic. Maybe she been...
It's called here. Starving.
Here you are.
Food hunger. Hunger strike.
No, just two meals a day. You're royalty.
It's the middle of Ramadan.
Are there any more invitations to send, or are we finally done with the cursed things?
One more. An invitation to Sir Maynard.
Ah, yes. One of my father's favorite drinking companions.
Alcoholics, gotta love them.
It's the way to be.
Not you again.
Thank you.
I haven't washed in months. Here's a letter. Don't lick it.
I smelled it quite a few times.
By the way, I can't feel my arms. And they keep bleeding.
Maybe it's from my mother.
That's cool. That list actually is legible.
Sure Roderick's betrothal to Elena Glenmore remain intact.
How can you do that from 1,000 leagues away? Ah, it's my help she's after, isn't it? She's a bold woman. Most would shy away from asking such things.
Of course. She knows you're very influential.
That's why you ask.
She's not entirely wrong. A letter from me could encourage the Glenmores to honor the betrothal.
Is that a top bolt and a crossbar?
But it wouldn't be very discreet.
Damn,
you'd be
is it cure
forcing
much?
Their hand.
On the door, on the door.
That isn't the way I do things.
See, what they don't tell you, though, even though there's that crossbar...
You've pushed me before, and you saw the result.
Well, it might choke somebody, you know, clothesline at the right moment.
Secure the marriage on his own.
They wouldn't be expecting it, for sure. But no bottom bolt.
Get going.
The fuck, guys? Is it stone or wood? Make up your mind.
More later.
So, of course, they need Margie's backing for this patrol, because... Once they do get married, they have the allies to fight against Bolton. That's what I'm getting so far.
Sure. Through marriage, we commit half of your soldiers to our shitty cause.
Resources, soldiers, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I need to marry you so I can waste all... Whoa, that ladder is legible. That's awesome. Good detail. Oh.
I'm sorry, Roderick. Yeah.
It makes sense. You're very vulnerable as you are. If you raise noise, it will come back on you. Lux, absolutely, yes.
Can't piss her off.
Lady Marjorie sent me to pick up the letters. Sir Maynard. The man's breath smells like a brew house. I was hoping I'd catch you at something slightly more exciting. A love letter,
we're handmaidens.
Perhaps?
This is life.
Or a declaration of war. I know you're very busy with Lady Marjorie and... And all that's happening with your family. But I was hoping we could talk.
That's never a good sign. Ever.
If you don't mind.
We have to talk.
Go ahead then. Well, it's...
You're fired.
No, in this you land, you're fired is a shift between your ribs.
Yes.
Do you need any help with
that? Or the smirk after the poisoned wine.
Or both.
Yeah, we're about to be.
What?
Asher! At all!
Oh, this spacing is weird. This is off kilter. But let's keep going with this.
Bloody cold today, isn't it? Seems to keep getting colder.
I don't fit in.
Hold the pretty girls like Samuel. That's what they say.
Say it'll be a short off.
Holy fuckhead.
Baba! Be sad what I was
you
thinking.
You might be new here, but you're
in
my spot.
Yeah, I look like a fuckhead.
So move.
Fuck off. So many good options.
Wrong fucking
answer. It's all leading to the same place.
Most of you would be dead within the year.
Frostfinger and his bloody speeches.
If you want to survive in the Night's Watch, listen close.
Don't know why I got sent to the wall.
The wall was erected over 8,000 years ago.
You failed at hiding the hot dog?
You'll get us in trouble. Don't be such a bootlicker. At this girl I used to fuck now and again. Face like a queen, tits like a whore. Turned out she was married to some lordly. He tried to stick me with this.
I'm gonna stick it with you. Stick you with it, excuse me.
I stuck it in him instead.
Perfect.
So next time I say move, you best fucking move.
Shut up for once, will you?
What's your problem?
I'm really impressive.
Finn,
let me show you your business.
About all the girls he's fucked.
And what dire crime are you here for?
Fucking arson. Potatoes.
Potatoes. Fucking potatoes?
Fuck potatoes. But no! I stole them. That's what got me sent to the wall.
Nobody cares, thief.
Don't call me that. My name's Cutter.
Cutter the potato fucker.
Songs. Oi. My sister was on.
I've got something for your sister.
Fucking talk about my sister, all right?
Will you stop arguing?
Cutter's gonna kill him. It's gonna get real.
Potato fucking.
Exciting new ways to use the tubers, my lord.
Who was it?
Just take the blame.
You're looking at the wrong recruit, sir.
So it was someone else, then?
Yep, I gotta choose.
Not wise to point the finger at your new brothers, Tuttle.
Told ya. For once, Chucks was right.
I'll mark the occasion on the calendar.
So we can go north of the wall and
December 23rd. February 23rd, wow. But
what he wants good is
couple punch job. Did the snow mess you up or something?
So today you're all gonna show me what you're made of. Can you swing a sword? Shoot a bow? Are you strong? Those who do well might just survive.
I can swing my sword in one direction. Am I making my innuendos clear enough?
Crossfinger. I need a word.
Go on, get started.
You know, they say the protagonist of Bastion's here on this wall.
Best of luck, Tuttle.
Tuttle.
It's easy goading, it's fine.
We're just gonna call him Tuttle.
Fuck the both of them, it's fine. My discs, they're rupturing!
Again.
Bows up. See those dummies? Those are fens. Come to eat your
bread. Excuse me, the main plot has things to do.
100 miles from home to here. Where could I have actually gone?
Demonstrate your combat skills. Let's see, I'm good at dodging.
This is home now.
I'm presenting my throat to arrows. And sometimes I am under a branch when an axe gets stuck in it. Let's see, what else?
I don't know if people notice, but I'm pretty... spoiler alert. Should I continue?
Yes, please.
You never seen a browbeat.
Nope, haven't
I'm
seen it.
I'm pretty sure this is a good pivotal point right here, in this spot, in one of the season finales.
One of the season finales. Between 1 and 7, something happens here at the end.
Right in that spot, I think.
Okay, cool. So he's saying that this yard is movie accurate. Show accurate, fine.
Pet the horse.
Is this also pivotal to the plot? Does something happen
fuck
with that
horse?
Hey. I'm gonna name you Potato.
Mr. Potato. You're the only horse here.
Ooh, good luck. I like that. Ooh.
Wilbur.
Peel me, boil me, and splice me. Oh.
Wilbur. Don't leave me.
He's trying. He's just the quarrel has ended up at the ground 3 times now.
That guy's really struggling to pull that bow up.
Yep.
You're doing that all wrong.
Oh, don't have these where I...
Oh.
Fantastic.
Mansrader will shit himself when he sees you.
Put the safety on.
Let me show you.
Pass the gun between his toes.
Yankity. Will it go through my foot? I'm hoping it won't go through my foot, because I need to take a piss.
And that's how you do it. And then you shoot him. Now that you know that.
Let's see if you can aim worth a
come
wild
on, let me shoot arse. Someone. Can I just shoot
what's
someone?
What's a wilding's arse?
I tell you to.
Okay, how will this work?
Let's start easy. Someone. Please
middle
dummy,
center
someone.
Of the chest.
Ooh, will we get it in
middle
a
middle dummy,
oh.
Center of the chest. Middle dummy, center of the chest.
You can follow Sekka, gangster least. Style.
Don't turn the crossbow to the side. Head. Don't do it.
Left target head.
That was way off the mark. Chest.
Oh, I was supposed to go in the head there, huh?
No, left
right,
target.
Right target. There you go.
Chest.
Was it chest or head?
Chest. Left target head, right target chest.
Good.
Kinda.
Center. Between the eyes.
Center between the eyes.
Oh, really? Come on. Whoa.
Shoot the mentor. See what happens then.
Okay, so it said R.
Shoot him.
Left trigger and R trigger seems to work both ways.
Well, you're not a bad marksman.
I want to see you get disqualified, because every game that gives me a shooting range and a drill sergeant, I put it in the drill sergeant to see what happens. usually the game ends.
Sometimes they just don't let you.
Restart. Hey, where'd he go?
Congratulations.
Left target? Okay, sir, you're the leftmost target.
Dude, he keeps staring at Jon Snow. He's got a
congratulations, crush. You completed the target test. You get to spend the night with a potato.
Here's your potato. Let's play hot potato.
Our ration.
What you do with it, it's your choice. You can That's cook it. You can do what that gentleman
did. That guy.
Don't tell, all right.
Listen,
don't tell.
Okay.
Are you going to sound that dagger?
I won't tell anyone.
Like sounding.
I can trust you.
Like give it back to him?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm still... Oh, well, there's Bubba, so... We're going to move on over here.
You're going to walk in front of the fucking target range?
Yes, yes, you are. Behind him. Like, this is bad. It's going to happen, right? No, walk back around to the screen.
I actually don't.
Finally a walking section, yeah, just like we've been doing. Fantastic. It's a little bit slower now. Yay.
I can't walk.
You can't. There's got to be a way you can walk.
Seriously, dude. You're okay. Stopped right here. And I can't go in front of homeboy. And I can't talk to homeboy, but I see something right here.
Okay, look at that.
Look at logs.
I'm going to look in this way.
See?
Ah.
Did you not understand that you can walk towards the camera? Such as a word, the proverbial camera.
Where's he going?
It's not iron. Too hard to burn.
Look at the wall. Look at the wall. Look at the wall.
They say it's 700 feet tall.
What if the elevator breaks down?
And 8,000 years old.
There's an elevator? There's stairs.
No. Elevator.
Good. Technology. Very important.
What do we got?
Close combat test.
The elevator. Power. Look at elevator.
You're gonna get to go up there.
When you're ready to die, they'll send you.
If that was intended or something.
This is that new movie, The Great Wall, right?
Yes.
Okay.
You're actually playing Matt Damon's character.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Where's the dragons? Sword rack. Use.
Take that! Take that, you whore!
Watch your bloody tongue.
They're so mean to each other.
Sure, say words, but I'm gonna cut you.
Alright. It's like bowling
This
balls.
Is not the sword of a carpenter. He chose poorly. Are these plot swords or no? I think that one's a glamdring.
Yeah, I don't think it gets too much into that detail.
This one should do.
I'll be sparring with you today.
Oh good, you picked the dull one. Nice, yeah, come here this way.
His blades are dulled, but a sword's still a sword. Good luck.
Here we go.
What's gonna happen now?
You jerk.
You seem to be doing okay.
Surprisingly.
How long until it took a blade to the face?
You're waiting for that, aren't you?
These are dull swords. How did it go right through them? It's impossible. So excited. Pound the button.
I know. Like, I'm not screwing up on this one.
That's alright.
Well fought. Yeah.
I don't know how.
Get off me, you bloody ox.
You got lucky.
That's what she said.
I noticed all you're using were thrusting motions. Is that all you got? You don't lateral very much? Okay. Stabby stabby's all you got.
Who would have thought that was actually the easiest? Alright. Completed crossbow, sword, Mr.
Now,
Potato.
Gotta do the barrel training. Barrel!
Hey, I never looked at him yet. Let me look at you, Frostfinger. How many fingers you got?
7 and counting.
Stop gawking, Tuttle!
The CO doesn't like me gawking.
Sir, can I want a break!
Okay. Hey, exit.
Well, you can look at the exit. Longingly.
Can't wander
like,
off
what's
now.
What's stopping me from actually...
Frostfinger watching.
Alright.
Who's up there? Who's up there? Nobody important. What's going on in front of you?
Yeah, connect blacksmith.
Do the smoothing challenge. Yeah.
Ooh, barrels.
The barrels.
Again.
Lift. Yeah, you gotta help the guy with the bad discs. Rough-hewn construction. Stone walls. Nothing for insulation. Fucking miserable.
Hard life.
Scrawny,
it's a hard life.
See if you can carry one of these barrels over to the winch.
See if you're strong enough.
Right.
I sense a bunch of pressing the A button. Here.
Some amount of pressing the A button.
Oh, you gotta hold it.
You gotta hold it.
Yeah.
You gotta psych yourself up. And then you switch to up. Wrong stick, but thank you for trying.
That's what she said.
Want some help?
When you got inside there and she said wrong stick? That has many other implications.
How come your finger's longer than your actual...
Why aren't you my other boyfriend?
Where am I going with this? How come this isn't in my inventory?
What is a winch even? I've never been told. Mind the sortie, guys. Just sudden death in there.
Please don't hit me. I'll just kill
you. Look at me! I'm genetically superior to you!
How'd I do this? Oh, press the A button. What'd I say? Still have to press the A button with the
barrel. Of course. You gotta grunt and struggle.
Just pulled my groin muscle.
Look, I'm big. Good. The arrow hits you first.
How come Arnold Schwarzenegger?
I'm thinking stupid for you. You can help Frostfinger wash his cock. If the thing isn't frozen off.
You say a lot of hurtful words. You're lonely, aren't you?
Fuck off, Ben. Bloody ass.
Mind your language, Garrett.
Really? You'll do what? Stab me with your knifey knife?
Showers are gonna suck tonight.
For who? You or Potato?
Look how tough I am. Look how tough I am.
You're pathetic.
Fuck off. You didn't even try.
Fuck off.
A crossbow is a coward's weapon. Besides, I could hit that dummy from here with my...
Who what Where exactly? Is it?
Where the fuck's my knife? If someone has it, I'll cut their fucking balls off.
How should I know?
Maybe it's someone stole it.
I'm gonna start this shit.
Who the fuck would have... It was you.
What?
Yeah, he started the shit. Good job.
Me.
Finn, don't.
Shove.
Here we go.
Give me my
What'd
knife?
I do?
I don't have it, I swear.
Out of my way.
Oh, okay.
Got it. Do something.
You got some choices, man. What you gonna
just
do about
tell him
this?
To calm down.
Stop it before someone.
Oh, I should have punched him first.
Not necessarily.
Don't say it again.
Punch him.
No. There's gotta be other more options.
If you ever hit me again, I swear.
Don't punch. Do it. Don't you do it.
And now you have license to kill him.
Now I can
punch him.
Hey, look. Fight! Yeah, get
him! There they go.
Ah, here we go. I love it, though. Gives you more chances to do stuff.
You like it getting punched, though. Feels so good! Good dismount. Improbable, but there it is. It's not dead yet. Keep going.
Oh, yeah. There you go. You remember me.
Get off. What is going on here? He stole my fucking knife!
No, I didn't.
And Garrett defended him.
The last thief I caught no longer has hands. I swear I don't have it.
I swallowed it.
You must have hit it.
It's a trick.
And you, I expected better, Tuttle.
And now Tuttle.
Instead, I find you doing this. On your first bloody day of training.
Sir,
Not another word. You clearly need a few days scrubbing the latrines.
Frostfinger, I need another man atop the wall.
Fine.
Aww, Abercrombie, help me.
I'll deal with this one.
You seem uncharacteristically handsome. You must be important.
Mind your fucking
manners.
Dude, I'm
seriously thinking he's having some sort of homosexual fantasies towards Jon Snow right now.
Come with me.
Our squire?
Tuttle.
Have you seen his hair?
I mean, dude, he keeps looking at him like, oh.
Well, he's reminding him of Potato over there. He's like, long black hair.
I know.
And I gotta go up to the wall now, so that's the next best thing close to Potato.
It's like, I met a woman at the bush with your kind of hair. I mean, like, really? Ooh, and who wants to deal with Lady Margie? We're
in
this right
next
now.
Next time. Ha ha!
Later.